Well, I want to thank all of you for coming and for selecting this place. Sorry you can't see at this moment, but you look out and you'll see the Statue of Liberty out there and Ellis Island. I'm so pleased that you're concerned and working to get a fair immigration law. My grandfather, age 10, arrived here about a quarter of a mile from here at Castle Clinton, now Castle Garden, not speaking a word of English. But we treated immigrants much better then than we do now. 45 years later, he became United States Ambassador to the Ottoman Empire. And he supported himself going to law school by teaching immigrants at a night high school. We had night high schools all over the city for immigrants. I think it's high time that we began to treat immigrants as the important resource for the United States that they are. I hope you'll get a chance, some of you, to go and visit some of the exhibits. There's one on Against All Odds, which talks about families that sponsored immigrants of the United States. And we're delighted you're here, and I hope that you find this helpful, and I thank you and congratulate all of you for working for fair, impartial immigration laws. Thanks.